channel EC Geography. To include questions from the topic communication. First question, in a classroom situation, a teacher organizes group discussions to help arrive at a solution of a problem. In terms of model of communication used, it will be called. In the classroom situation, the model of communication is transactional model, interaction model, horizontal model, linear model. In the group discussion, the classroom communication is transactional model. Second question, following are the experimental learning activities adopted by a teacher. Arrange them in cyclic order. The experimental learning activities are accommodation, converging, assimilation and diverging. And arrange these in cyclic order. The experimental learning starting from diverging, then assimilation, next converging, accommodation, then leads to diverging. Answer option B. All are the examples of media of two-way communication except which one is not a two-way communication? Public meeting, padayatra, street plays, procession and rallies. The two-way communication is public meeting, padayatra and procession and rallies. Not is street play. It is not a two-way communication. The following is not an advantage of written communication over oral communication. Note, it is a permanent record, provides tangible legal evidence, accessible to the illiterate, more accurate than oral communication. Option C, accessible to the illiterate. The written communication is not accessible to illiterate. Next, the act of producing a message is known as. The act of message started from the encoder. So, the process is known as encoding. Assertion reason question. Assertion statement is to communicate well in the classroom is a natural ability. Reason, effective teaching in the classroom demands knowledge of the communication process. Here, the first statement, assertion statement, to communicate well in the classroom is a natural ability is a wrong statement because the communication is a learning ability. For someone it is natural ability, but we can learn the ability of communication. So, the assertion statement is wrong. And the effective teaching in the classroom demands knowledge of the communication process. The correct statement. So, the answer is option D. A is false, but R is true. The sender manipulates information so that it will be seen more favorably by the receiver in communication. It is called selective perception, linguistic trap, filtering, emotional appeal. Answer option C, filtering. Student helps a teacher to solve the problem. While the teacher was delivering the lecture, he was an empathetic listener, evaluative listener, realistic listener, informational listener. If a student finds the problems of the teacher, it is he is an empathetic listener. Option A. Which communication component is not a paid form of communication? Which is a not paid form of communication? Advertising, sales promotion, personal selling, publicity. So, publicity is not a paid form of communication. Answer option D. Last question. Largest circulated government publication is Employment News, Kurukshetra, Suraksha, Yojana. The largest circulated government publication is Employment News. Thanks for watching, friends. Please share it with your friends too.